These sourdough 100% spelt flour rolls are inspired by the German tasty breads of the south of Germany that are made with spelt flour. Spelt flour is claimed to be more nutritious and healthier than regular wheat flour. And that is why these ancient grains have gained so much popularity in recent years. In my travels to Germany, I have been able to taste and enjoy this kind of bread. So, here's my interpretation of this bread using sourdough starter. Pour 220 grams of water or 1 cup of water at room temperature in a bowl. Add 25 grams or 1¾ tablespoons of sunflower oil or your favorite baking oil. Add 12.5 grams or 1 tablespoon of brown sugar. Add 90 grams or 1/4 cup of ripe sourdough starter. Use a silicone spatula to mix all the ingredients until the sourdough starter starts to dissolve in the water. Add 400 grams or 2½ cups of spelt flour and 8 grams or 1⅓ tablespoons of sea salt. Use a dough whisk to incorporate all the ingredients well until there are no dry spots remaining in the dough. Then cover the dough with a towel and let it rest in the counter for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, use your hands to knead the dough inside of your bowl. When the dough is fully incorporated, take it out of the bowl and knead it by hand on your working table. This dough is easier to knead than regular wheat dough, so it shouldn't take you long to knead. Knead until your dough is soft and feels a little elastic. You should feel the change of texture as you keep mixing. Make a ball of dough with your hands. Your dough should look like this one. Now place the dough in a greased bowl or a proofing container like this one. And cover it with a lid or plastic wrap. I am placing this dough in the fridge to proof all night to shape my dough in the morning. The next morning, you will realize that your dough will not grow much or double in size, but it will be fermented for sure. So, take it out of the container and shape it. Make a ball with your hands. Now, take a dough scraper and divide the dough in 8 equal pieces. I like to use a food scale to get equal pieces of dough. Make 8 balls of dough. Working with spelt flour, it's so much easier. The consistency of the dough feels almost like a Play-Doh. So, make sure to roll the dough well until you get smooth balls of dough. Cover the dough with a towel for about 10 minutes to let the dough relax before the shaping process. To shape the dough, take the dough with one hand and gently roll the dough under the palm of your hand. Then, push the dough on the top and shape the dough with both hands. The shaping process should be very easy and quick. Place the dough on a prepared baking sheet with a silicone mat or parchment paper. Cover the dough with a plastic lid or a plastic wrap and let it proof for about 2 hours. After 2 hours, bring to boil 1 liter or 4 cups of water. Add 50 grams or 3½ tablespoons of baking soda. Mix well with a silicone spatula. Cook the dough for only 30 seconds in this alkaline solution. This will make the molecular structure of the crust even stronger, a little crusty, and it will make the color of the crust darker. To make your job easier, have a timer running and replace the next piece of dough as soon as you take the previous piece of dough out. Make this process as fast and efficient as you can. It should only take you 4 minutes total to cook 8 rolls of dough. As soon as you take the dough out of the water, place it back in the prepared baking sheet. In the end, you can add any seeds that you like. I am using today black sesame seeds for half of my bread rolls. And pumpkin seeds for the other half. I am using some of the water that I used to boil the bread rolls on top, so the pumpkin seeds stick better to my bread rolls. In the end, score the bread rolls with a dough lane. Place the bread rolls in a preheated oven at 400 degrees Fahrenheit or 200 degrees Celsius for about 20 to 24 minutes, or until your bread rolls are golden brown. When your rolls are ready, take them out of the oven and place them on a cooling rack. Let the rolls cool off for about 5 minutes before enjoying them. These sourdough spelt bread rolls are very delicious, with a very soft crumb and a great crust. The addition of seeds on top add a crunchy, delicious flavor. You can enjoy them with your favorite toppings. At home, we enjoy eating them simply with some butter and our favorite cheeses. Or they also go great with some tomato slices, fresh mozzarella cheese, seasoned with salt and pepper. Believe me, you will love this bread. A healthier option to your already healthy sourdough bread baking. Enjoy! Hey, I really hope you can try this easy recipe. Remember, you can also find all my recipes on my website at anittobay.com. If you like this video, please click in the like button. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I have a new video every week. Thank you for watching!